Hey guys, it's Rosbo Jam Gaming here, and today we're back with I was going to say The Legend of Zelda, but we're back with Sonic Frontier. Sorry, it's just so similar. I get that vibe, because I've been playing Wind Waker the entire time, so I'm getting confused. But we're back, we've defeated that giant lizard-looking thing. And now we're just back with Breath of the Wild. So we've done most of all these things here. I did it off camera. The game's good so far. I actually don't mind it. I still need to get used to the controls though. But I've gotten far better at the game. Well, relatively speaking. So we're just gonna complete the game better this time. See, I deflected that with ease. Psh, done. I know how to deflect. It's sort of like Breath of the Wild, just a little bit different. So at least I know what I'm doing. So we get to the story now. I'll do this one. Oh, yeah, okay, well. Oh, so you can't jump. Okay, well, I did not know that. Oh, well, there you go. So that was pretty easy. Now, they're all the bosses that I've already fought, so those are just pretty meaningless. Till was a good sleep. Oh, you've returned. Do you need my insight once more? What else would I do for you? I'm happy to help. Increase my speed. These guys really help. I'm not fighting that thing again, because I already have. It requires it to be at night time. This game is pretty cool once you get the hang of it. Oh, we're gonna talk to this lady. Why am I giving her hearts?
Titan was kind of overkill.
You are an enemy to be eliminated, and you are powerless compared to its might.
Maybe as I am, but I'm willing to bet I could handle it as supersonic. All I need are the Chaos Emeralds.
Doubtful. In any scenario, the end results will not change. Additionally, what you seek is in its presence. You've lost the battle before it has even begun.
Yeah, you're gonna be eating those words soon as I go super. I might even do that today. Alright, bet! Oh, I missed it. I want you to be to my wood day. Oh, I want those rings. Yes! Let's go. Didn't even know what I was doing, honestly. What Oh, 10 rings, give me that. Amy. Now we're doing progression right here. Let's go. Okay, what do you have to say, Amy? Give us some good information. Pardon me.
This poor mother says she's lost her children. Can you eat the back here, please?
Sure thing.
What happened to the audio there? Did it get interrupted? Getting hit 3 times will fail the quest. Oh, well, hang on. Bombs just come out of nowhere. That was easy. I got hit once. Chaos Emerald, let's go! What's he dancing for? Okay. Sure, okay. This is how you can tell that that's the mother with the flower in her head. Huh. Did I just put the game logo in? So we just have to do that mini game again.
It's like none of that happened.
Do we even know what that was?
No, but I got a sense of completion, comfort.
Weird. Now let's keep moving. I want to wrap up our time here ASAP.
Sounds good to me.
What the? Look, if I see that carpet-looking boss somehow up here again, I'm not doing it again. Because I defeated the boss, and I got what I got from it. It's not a requirement. Okay. Yeah, that's the same boss. You don't even have to fight them. They're just there because they're probably available because if you want to fight them again. Hello there.
Hello there.
What I've got for, I want to. But I also want to increase my speed. I do my speed again. Increase speed. Well, he does it without having to take stuff away. Hello, Sonic. Waking up, little boy. I propelled that. I probably propelled that. Oh yeah. All right. Yeah. Did some progress for once in my life. I need two more chaos emeralds. I'm so focused right now. No! Oh, that was easy. Oh, so that what it was. I totally forget you can use triangle to do that. Ninja, more like gone. I spent so many hours on this.
You again?
Submit. Your reckless actions endanger the world.
Care to explain how saving my friends is a bad thing?
You are an enemy combatant. I will not share data with you.
What is wrong with you? Sonic would never endanger anyone. He's even going to help this Coco reunite with their one true love.
Love. An emotional status too vague and varied in its definition.
Just sounds like infinite.
You are both too ignorant to be helped.
Who? What was that girl?
Yeah.
Aside you guessed that, never mind. No clue.
I think I should have done this when I had the chance. Oh well, I'm doing more of it now, which is good, getting more of this out of the way.
something wrong?
They say their Amore was stationed on the far side of the field. This is the field.
I'm not seeing a lot of farming going on.
Maybe, if you use that new technique of yours, you can clean up all this wild brush?
Well, that wild brush.
There's no way heck I'm gonna make it. Well, I don't even know exactly what to do. Move out the way! Oh! Oh, now I get it, so it's just the whole portion of it. If I knew that to begin with, well, I thought it was talking about the big ones. Well, you learn some. That was almost too easy. Hurry up! Okay, I'm gonna get all 7 for that. I think. Oh, we got all 7 now. Sweet. Do your little dance move. So do we have to do Clash of the Chaos Emeralds every time in every area?
Yes. They make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean, it's grassy.
Yep. But I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
Then we need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right.
keep tabs on the Hedgehog. I want constant updates.
Yes, sir.
And keep looking for a way to get me out of here!
I am evaluating all safe options.
Keep up the good work, Sage.
Thank you, Doctor.
Sage, that's her name.
I am extending the range of my control, but I can still only command a few of the Ancient's relics at a time.
Commendable. But what about finding me a way out of this digital dimension?
I have run 1,700,050 simulations. There is no scenario to safely remove you from cyberspace.
Unacceptable. Keep looking. Make it your number one priority.
But keeping you safe is my priority.
Awesome. Well, anyways, guys, I'm going to end it off here. But I'm going to do another episode just right after because filming is filming. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.